Hi everyone. Today I'll show you a method that will change your understanding of waste disposal forever. We'll be purifying black used motor oil, and we'll do it using a common car battery. Don't waste a second. Get comfortable. Every step is important. Watch carefully. And first, take a look at this. This oil is absolutely black. It's scary to think that something like this could be inside an engine. By the way, I'm really curious, where are you watching me from? Be sure to tell me your city in the comments. So let's get started. Take an old car battery. Carefully unscrew all the plugs and completely drain the electrolyte. We won't be needing it today. And now comes the magic of preparation. Pour regular Coca-Cola inside. Cola contains phosphoric acid, which perfectly neutralizes and washes away any remaining sulfuric acid from the lead plates. This will completely prepare the internal environment for our main experiment. Rinse thoroughly and pour out all residue, perfectly clean. Take three aluminum plates and connect them to the wire coming from the negative terminal of the battery. Take our dirty black oil and pour it into each cell of the battery. Now take three iron nails and connect them to the wires coming from the positive plus terminal. This method is called electroflotation coagulation. It sounds complicated, but it's actually quite simple. When we apply a direct current to the liquid, yes, the oil becomes a weak conductor due to impurities and suspended metal particles. Chemical reactions begin between the electrodes. Essentially, we force all the dirt to clump together and separate from the clean oil base. It's pure physics and chemistry. Heavy metals, dirt, and wear products are all separated. Now we can simply pump the purified oil out of the center of the volume, avoiding sediment and floating dirt. It has been purified of the most harmful heavy elements. This method isn't just effective. It clearly demonstrates the power of simple scientific principles. If you found this video helpful and interesting, please like and subscribe to the channel. Your support is incredibly important to me. Thank you.